cannot lean a Morneon.
Numenor was an island in the Sundering Seas to the west, the greatest realm of men before it sank beneath the waves. Few survived that calamity, mostly pioneers keen to settle what we now call Middle-earth. We Gondorians have often sought inspiration in what we know of Numenor, and many a young soldier would come to touch the brow of this helmet, wondering what great battles in far-off lands its owner must have seen.
Helmet of Numenor. Douche. Good craftsmanship, given the materials available.
That is the closest you've come to respecting a fellow craftsman.
Any time now, boys?
Why did I do this? Kill it!
Nutbag! Scorth, you've been telling tales. Wonder what's happening in that skull of yours that's got you running your mouth. Time to dig in and find out.
True beauty of a ghoul. Now all you do is kill and kill and kill. Ghouls should be adored, cherished. You'll never see the folly of your ways, so I'll have to put you down for the sake of my beloved ghouls. You had it coming! He'll be safe the next time he's
Trickle, every cut you made on my blood brother, Tark, I'm gonna make on you. And then, I'm gonna get creative! I love killing you!
Oh, this will be good!
Typical!
Krosh.
This is truly a cursed place.
For now, but we will bring light back to Mordor.
Manfilth! I couldn't believe it when I heard it. My blood brother killed by a softskin. I still don't believe it now that I've seen you. But my blood brother is still dead. And that means I have to kill you.
I hate Tox!
Look at this fool!
Trap! Die! Stupid!
Christ!
Learn to neutral.
So.
Fight for me!
Oh, Blood Brother. I'm afraid I have to kill you now. No way around it. It's what the boss wants. But don't worry. I'll keep a few of your juicy red bits as a memento.
Forcing two Blood Brothers to duel? Even for us, that's twisted.
Typical.
Let's go together.
Blow this up! Dare you attack your own?
Let's go boom!
What a waste of time! Typical!
A brave ranger indeed to come between two Uruks. Let's open you up and see what you're made of!
Happy!
No! You drew blood on the... And that's all!
Oh, what's the matter?
Traitor scum!
At one normal blow! Serve me!
My mind is not
so delicate!
So quick!
That's my blood brother you're beating on, and his guts are more important to me than yours. So now, I have to beat on you. Hold on now. I'm not done playing with you yet. Let's play some more.
Resist the darkness! Embrace it! Almost hurt! Suffer! Typical!
He's up again! Keep up!
I suppose you're still sore over my betrayal. Good!
Use that!
Don't resist the darkness! Embrace it!
My blood brother was beautiful, and you took him from me! Now, I'll take something beautiful from you!
Thank you.
Damn these orcs. Damn all of Mordor. Mordor will be ours in time. A feast is being held. The stench of grog is on the air. Bring light. Baga.
Typical. To honor me for killing you, they threw this magnificent feast. Succulent meat and tasty grog. But as lovely as it all was, something was missing. And now here it is!
Time for the boom!
Hope you...
Maggot! I will take more than just your life. I will pull the screams up from your guts.
Typical.
I love killing you, sir.
You'll be roasting on a spit when this is over.
Submit to me.
I am your master.
Oh, thank you, master.
I'll miss you, Ranger.
Smell me and make you beg for it.
Thank you.
Bleed! When I have him on his knees.
Oh, what's the matter?
Kneel before me. I only kill two warriors. They're just misunderstood.
They only have their beasts now.
That won't be enough to stop me.
A closer examination of your beautiful corpse.
No, I hope you love pain. I will compose you.
Oh, what's the matter?
I'll make you swoon. Watch your back, Ranger!
Ready to die!
Oh, you're dead!
That must have hurt!
Beasts are better than the show me. Mordor isn't Drake. He's a god.
How you going, Bright Lord? That bloke you recruited is a sneaky bastard. He'd make a top backstabber. What you want to do is to make him bodyguard to a war chief, so you can, well, stab him in the back. Of course, no war chief's gonna take on a bodyguard unless he's proved himself, and the place to do that is in the fight pits. How does surviving a few rounds make you trustworthy? No idea, but it's a bloody good laugh. And you'd be a drongo to trust an orc anyway, so it all works out. Go on, have a go.
Krook.
This is your end!
Shush! Not this again!
Nothing more than a whimper, while I whisper empty words into your ears. Shh. It's all over now.
Tars. Tars. The Orc strains his feeble mind plotting and planning. Let us make things simpler for him.
Look, that's all.
Did you hear that?
You are slave.
Others don't understand. All their bluster is meaningless if they can't follow up on it. As for me, I speak softly, but I always make good on my threats. Shush! Not this again! With you.
Thank you.
Hear my will!
Silence another time.
Quiet. You want to be pinned down?
Everyone's gonna know my name.